this is weird. Why is it like this? You changed? Oh, you
it's because I did the thing and then redid it.
Oh, okay.
It's fine.
All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Thank you for tuning in today. We're playing Super Smash Bros. Melee. And featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host, Matt. And I'm going to play as Falcon again.
Because
I find it most effective to play things 2 times in a row.
Did it save my fucking presets?
Yeah, it does.
Weird.
It does. Project M doesn't save it, but it doesn't. 20FX does. Yeah.
A motherfucking fly in here.
Yeah. That fly was in the bathroom. And I was in there. And then it was silent. And out of nowhere, this fly just straight up, panics. It's like, shit, I'm in this bathroom? Like, as if it just realized that it was in the bathroom. Sort of, like, hitting against, like, everything. Cool. That's fine. You know, I didn't want to, like, warm up or something like that. We didn't have, like, you know, 45 minutes in between a bit in between recording. Yeah, fine, dude.
I didn't mean to do a down air right there.
Short hop, please. Thank you.
I want to look up and see if Fox had a chain grab on Falcon. Or if Falco had a chain grab on Falcon. Nice that ball
was,
jump.
Yeah, that was not intentional.
I could have made it back, actually. Being lazy.
Not try to fade stuff weirdly like that.
Not against, like, Marth when he's, like, ready for you. We also changed some settings on the recording, so if it looks different or
that's
bad.
Why.
Fly.
Oh, that was...
No, you haven't been doing is Falcon kicking recovering. I don't think he did it at all versus what's his face.
Well, it's very rare that I was off the stage and high up. Like, I don't remember being like that, but then I also, you know, rarely remember the games anyway, so yeah. I mean, I noticed too. I have to turn around real quick. I have to. Not playing very well.
You want to switch? It's asking. Wasn't like an insult.
Must have just like troll.
Oh, that was a knee and a half right there, dude. Back through when I was back over there by the ledge.
What did I do?
Four threw me.
Oh, that was weird. Yeah. Oh, the fact that I couldn't get the grab that stone. It was like... Marth's shit like that is like real bad. You should, I like Fox and grab through it all, like just fine. Fox and grab through it just fine. I was like right in front of you too.
Yeah, that was weird.
Thank you.
Back throw.
Kind of do a reverse knee.
Yeah, but I'm at like 100 million percent. I didn't mean to do that.
That was strange.
Shit.
Went for it. If I connected, I would have been able to come back.
That was a knee and a half. Pretty much if I'm like perpendicular with your body when you send me up like that, I think you can pretty much hit a knee. No problem. That would a Falcon kick into, probably would have been able to recover.
Out there like that, I was perpendicular with the stage.
I mean, it's better than nothing.
Well, no, like I just don't know that.
I mean, why not even try it? You can die anyways.
Well, I'm not against trying it. I just didn't think of it as an option. That's all. I always had thought that you had to be like above the stage for any, that to ever work. You know what I'm saying? Like,
oh god, I was so close to a Ken combo, dude. Would have been sick. Would have been the first one ever.
Not the first one ever. I think you've done a Ken combo before.
Not like a classic Ken combo like that. Yeah.
Embodied.
Mistakes were made on that.
Thank you.
You ever have that problem where you, like, shield when you're trying to chain grab? Like...
Yeah, all the time. Oops. I didn't.
Addition for the knees. At the end there, it was like every one of your aerials was a knee.
I sometimes mess it up.
Also, when you're coming up on the stage, if you hit back and then like immediately jump in, like back and then up a little bit, when you come to jump back in, you can get a knee out, like coming out. You know how I get the forward air out?
I'm not sure, like, what circumstances you're talking about.
When you're on the ledge,
mm-hmm.
You can.
Oh, after grabbing the ledge, you can jump off the ledge.
Yeah.
Back off the ledge.
Like this. But you can do that with a knee.
Probably the same, like. My accuracy is so bad.
You gotta be pushing forward the whole time. Use a C-stick to use your... Like, so input it, like, as you're coming in up. Like, so you back, jump, and then immediately start angling towards the stage and up.
So, okay, what do you use to do the move with?
T-stick.
Spiky.
Yeah, like that.
Wait, that knee's not going to connect.
It will.
It auto-cancels.
No, it doesn't. Watch, do it. I've seen, like, S2J do it, like, all the time.
See? Oh, shit. Like, I always think that that's auto...
Anyways,
auto cancel before it hits the ground.
Well, let's do one more, and I'll have to call these people back.
All right, do you want to just reset this map? Or... Oh, like, ready? Oh, okay, there you go. See, right there, I'm not trying to do forward knees. Like, I'm trying to do, like, you know, nairs, but while moving forward, and like, it's just sometimes like get like, really, you know, just easy to mess it up. You're trying to do a bunch of them. And then, like...
What I do is I hold forward and then I take my finger off of the control stick when I'm trying to do forward airs and shit. Or not forward errors, but neutral errors. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So disappointing, dude. So disappointing.
Oh, I don't want to hear shit about it, dude. Every one of your characters besides this one has a good grab.
I know. It's disappointing. It's hard to get in on Marth.
Yeah.
It's hard not to get, like, frustrated about it, because, like, I'm not doing anything. And I realized that, like, my entire, like strategy of play was completely wrong. So, you can't, like, go in on Marth ever unless Marth's already done something for you to counter. You can't, because it outranges everything. I'm not, like, I'm sure you noticed that.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the reason why you got as many combos as you did, and I couldn't get in on you because all you do is swing your sword, you know? That's the reason you play Marth, is because of that, right? I'm just bad at it, at, like, timing that shit against, like, Fox and Falco. But you're not bad at it, which is the reason why you do so much better. And so, as Falcon, I was trying to remember what it is I'm supposed to be doing, because I'm like, well, shit, this is, like... Like, if I keep playing like this, or keep playing, then... I'm never going to get anywhere, you know? This is like, pointless, you know? Because it doesn't matter what I do, you're just going to... unless you were in the middle of an animation, then I can go in, which means Falcon play literally is... I need to bait something out that you would do so that then I could go in. Like, that's what you have to do. And so, like, I was like, shit. I totally forgot about all the little tactics that I learned about that, because, you know, how often do I play Falcon versus Marth? But, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit like button. Want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.